1 year later, after fire gutted Salama School for the Blind in Mukono District, the wounds remain fresh. The traumatizing memory of the inferno at Salama School for the Blind still casts fear on the community. The teachers, parents and survivors are still grappling with the traumatic aftermath of a tragedy that claimed the lives of at least 12 visually impaired students. Today, the Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataham-Seveni, commissioned a newly fully equipped state-of-the-art dormitory and an ICT lab. During the ceremony, the minister commended the various stakeholders that responded to the construction of the new dormitory and the ICT lab.
I'm here today on behalf of government, the Minister of Education and Sports, and in particular, we are here for this school and the community. And on my own behalf, I come to share this day with you, to publicly acknowledge the unwavering support of our partners in education. So we thank God for the many partners we have that have come to our support whenever we call upon them. So we value our partners as true collaborators in our mission to support continuity of learning in both good and bad times.
We invested in providing a well-kitted ICT lab, which I think you have been able to see today, which provides these young children with the ability to actually interact with the outside world, just the way every other child in this country is able to. We have provided them with a scanner and a printer that is able to interpret the brain language. We've provided them with a JAWS software that is able to help them to interact with a computer and type. And I think, Mama, you were able to see the evidence of the young Mugisha, the young boy who was able to type out. And a welcome to you, welcoming you to Salama.
Since then, leaders say several changes have affected the school and they've asked to improve the security. However, the school administration made more calls for additional security to avoid repetition of the incident.
First of all, we lack a perimeter wall for security and safety. Our dear RDC, the DPC present, we don't have enough security, even at the gate. The security is not enough. We need at least the police to help us. This is because people have injected in their resources, as you've heard, yet we don't have enough security. Given to us to see Salama School for the Blind.
Story compiled by Benono Jambo for the news.